goalkeeper for me is easy. It's Edwin van der Sar. I was always a big fan of him, and yeah, I was happy and lucky to have worked with him at Ajax. So for me, he's one of the best. Central defender, I think the defender, I'm gonna go with Jaap Stam, because yeah, he was not a typical Dutch defender, but he was really tough, and yeah, I think it was impossible to beat, and so I think he was one of the best in his type. Midfielder, I'm gonna choose Dennis Bergkamp, because in the national team of Holland he played as a number 10 and an Ajax as well. So in the Dutch system, then you're a number 10, you're a midfielder. So that's easy for me. And the attacker is Johan Cruyff, because yeah, he was one of the best Dutch players we ever had. And yeah, I'm happy to have spoken a few times with him. And then I played at Ajax and now at Barcelona, so I'm happy to make small steps in his footsteps. This is my top four of legends.